Let's go. Like, comment, and subscribe, lads. Back again. Listen, this was a different one. Welcome to the internet, Bo Burnham. From inside. I'm gonna keep it all the way real. I don't really know too much about him personally. Apparently I'm supposed to. People clearly do. But I've been suggested by a lovely person of mine? Is that even a frick? What is that? A good, great friend, okay? A lovely person to watch this. So, let's go straight to the reaction. Welcome to the internet, Bo Burnham. Burnham? I'm curious. I'm hearing that there's a bit of satire comedy, instruments, music. I'm curious. Let's go straight to it. Like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Thank you for watching. All right, let's go. Is there subtitles?
Welcome to the internet. Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to...
Okay.
The first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest. Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur?
That is incredible. What? How could you not find that funny? This guy's here. That is, yeah. Is that the bed creaking? Okay. That is phenomenal. The way he's using those jokes. Yeah, this is incredible. All right, cool.
Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your...
That is amazing. And he's not wrong, innit? You could go on anything on the internet and just wind up confused. How did we get here? You literally go from laughing at a comedy sketch to watching pigs fighting. I really don't understand. Yeah, the internet is a wild place, guys. Please look after yourselves.
Cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man beheaded, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think. Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer. Or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your... Here's a healthy...
Firstly, the way he actually rapped that was so sick. Can we credit that? Because I don't know if he's like... Anyway, I credit that. That was actually cold. But that was a lot. There was a lot that just happened. A lot. A lot was said. A lot was said.
Threat to a boomer or DM a girl and groomer. Do a zoomer, find a tumor in your... Here's a healthy breakfast option. You should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you. Here's how you can build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything, all of the time? A little bit of everything, all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything, all of the time.
Yo, could you... I'm mesmerized, bro. He's incredible. He's incredible. The way he's actually just giving you so much information and just throwing it out there. Like, yo, this... Welcome to the internet. The internet is a fucked up place. Excuse my language, it really is a messed up place. You can go, and the way he's like adding the humor when he starts, yeah, it's really... Oh, dope. What? This is sick. Yeah, dope.
Doing everything all of the time, a little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is... is a crime. Uh-huh. Anything and everything, all of the time. You know,
uh-huh.
It wasn't always like this.
It wasn't.
Not very long ago, just before your time, right before the towers fell, circa 99, this was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two. We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you. Mommy let you use her iPad. You were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do. Now look at you. Oh. Look at you. 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 Unstoppable. Uh-huh. Watchable. Your time is now. Your insides out. Honey, how you grew. And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do. It was always the plan to put the world in your hand. Could I interest you in everything all of the time?
Fantastic.
A bit of everything
all of the time.
Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
That was Inside, now streaming on Netflix. That is getting watched. That is getting watched. Whatever that is. That is getting watched. What? Yo! That is actually phenomenal. I loved every moment of that. From the music, from the humor, the entire sketch, the production, oh, bro, what? I'm happy. Very happy. I'm very, very happy with what I just experienced. So I just want to thank Green Art, gang, love you forever. Like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below. Click like on the video, it does make a difference. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!